Hey guys, and welcome to League of Legends. You pick with me, Shadow Warrior 99, and today we are playing as Urgot in the bot lane. And you guys are probably wondering why I just went from here down to bot lane. That's because I had actually grabbed my items a little early. So I was a little jumpy to grabbing my items. And there we go. Teams are set up correctly, I presume. So, yeah. Playing Urgot bot lane. So, just so you guys know, I've been having lots of practice as him. Because, no, I have not really been, like, attempting to record a whole bunch. This is only my second video. I've played probably 4 or 5 games now before that, though. Because the thing is, guys, is I wanted to get a little bit of practice on Urgot before I recorded anything. And, yeah. So, yes. I got some practice in, figured out, like, which abilities I want to upgrade into first. Q, E, W, and then, of course, ultimate whenever you get the chance. I mean, that's what you do as most champions. Pretty much the only champion you'd probably not do that with is probably a Jace or a Nidalee or something like that. And there we go. There we go. So I almost stole that from him, which would not have been good. Oh no! I missed the minion. Okay, well, let's go ahead and, there we go. Yeah. Well, our goal right now, guys, is to try and, do as little damage as we, or as little as we can with our Q, try and preserve as much as we can trying to duke it out with, the Draven here. Yeah, see, it's like whoop de doo. And there we go. So now we have our E, so that means we can now lock onto an enemy target. There we go. Make sure that we CS a little bit. Okay, so I think we probably lost that a little bit. Make sure we get that. Yeah, that missed. Oh well. But you know what? It's fine. I think we kinda won in that-ish, sort of. That one. I mean, in the sense that... Oh boy. Okay, I have no mana. So, there we go. That works. Woohoo! We got the Draven. So yeah, that is fantastic. We got technically first blood, maybe. No, second blood. But you know what? It's like, eh, screw it. We got our kill on Draven, which is fantastic, and that's just going to help us in the long run. Far more than it's going to help the Draven. Because the thing is he's really dependent on getting kills early game. Because of his, is it his passive or Q passive? No, it's his passive. Uh-oh. Yeah, not good. Not good. It's nothing I can really do. Yeah, that was... Yeah. But you know what? This sounds like a perfect time to back. Oh, you wanna... I think I wanna back too, but... Okay, yeah, no, this is the perfect time for me to back. I'm backing. It's like, he's just gonna sit and farm up his, minions. I'm gonna go ahead and grab this, because that's gonna be really helpful. Grab that, grab that, grab two of these. And there we go, guys. Bada bing, bada boom. So next, we gotta try and go for our pickaxe, guys. Because this is gonna be good for us to stack. But, yeah, I mean, it's gonna be pretty good. But we've got other things that we gotta build into. More damage, guys. But, what has the Draven got? He doesn't even have a pickaxe. And we are out CSing him, which is good. Oh, baby, that is... I don't even know what to say there. That is just fantastic. Getting that kill on him, getting that extra 300 gold. Yeah, there's not much there that we could really do. And there we go. Poker just a pinch. Ooh. There's a, dang it. If only I was close enough to have done that last ability, that last Q, I probably would have gotten that Rek'Sai. It's like, gosh dang it. Uh-oh. There's not much we can really do here. I've got to heal up a little bit. Yeah. Well, we're definitely going a little too ham on this, in my personal opinion. Gonna pop some more potions. And there we go, we have our ultimate, which is basically a displacement ability. Because it literally just switches our position with the enemy. Uh-oh. There we go. And yeah, that was fantastic. That was perfect timing for me to... Ah, dang it. If only... Well, I guess then again, I have no mana, so even if I had landed that, I wouldn't have been able to follow up with any of my Qs. So, a little sad. But we are going to go ahead and do that. Grab ourselves some armor, so we can just annoy the crap out of this... poor Darius. Oh man, or not Darius, this is Draven! Not Darius, Darius is his brother, and he's not even in this game. Not on either team. But yeah, that is 2 kills for us, 0 for them. There we go. So I'm obviously going to have to play it safe a little bit. So I'm just going to try and focus on making sure that this minion wave is as pushed out as I can keep it. without getting it too close to... too close to my tower. Because that is the biggest goal, guys. I don't want it under tower, but I don't want it so far that I could get gankarooned. There we go. But, yeah, that, what's really nice is also that, my ultimate not only does it, give me... Okay, then, what is he doing? Interesting. It is a little annoying that I missed those abilities, but it was really interesting that our Leona was over there. But, yeah, I mean... Oh, that worked. Okay, so she's just warning it up there. Keeping vision. Of course. Well, that works. I mean, I guess that works. As far as I can tell, I think we came out on top. Yeah. Because the thing is, I have the higher base damage compared to this Draven. At least, I think I do. I mean, guys, I'm still in bronze. I don't really know that sort of stuff uber fantastically, and... So, yeah. I mean, I am going to be working, guys, on trying to get out of bronze. I'm currently in bronze, too, which is... Personally, I'm getting a few more games which are better, but... I mean, I'm still getting roughly the same amount of, Okay, then. Not much else I could do about that. I do want to get out of here, though, because I don't want to get gankarooned. Let's see if I can perhaps trick one of them. Maybe? Hey there, Draven. Like, look at that, guys. Oh, that's perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. Haha! Oh, that is perfecto. Yes! Oh. So, for those of you who want to real quick know about what my thought process was for what I was doing there, actually, I don't want to do that. I want to go with that. But what I did is I hid in the bush. Now, I knew that I had vision here, so I knew that they wouldn't. I had vision of pretty much everywhere around this ward that was here. So I stood here. I knew Draven was the only one coming up, because I didn't see a Morgana anywhere over here, so she most likely backed in. Holy crap! She's dead again. Why? Okay, anyway, so I knew that I was going to be able to take care of Draven. If I could ult him into here, then I would use my... ability to grant myself vision, my blue trinket. And Olaf is down here. Why is Olaf down here? Yeah, there's not much we can really do about that. Whoop-de-doo. It's like... Well, that works. It's like, okay then. I mean, I got the better end of the deal. He killed my support, I got him. I'm 4-0, he's 3-5. So, yeah, I think I got the better end of that. Because I still have not died. And he's died a whole bunch. Basically, every time he gets a kill, he's just resetting his worth for me. He's just making himself worth more to me. So, I mean, thanks, dude. That's all I can really say is thanks for feeding me some more. And, yeah, no, you're not going to be able to do anything. Poor Heimerdinger activating his ult. But, yeah, there ain't much he can really do. I'm surprised my Leona is only built. She hasn't even upgraded her thing beyond level 2, as far as I can tell. Oh, Heimerdinger. Let's make sure we, Yeah, there we go. And there we go. So it took a little bit of damage. Not really too worried. We are doing a fair amount of damage-a-roonies. Oh, hey, hey, hey! Hey there, Draven. Trying to pull that trick on me now, were ya? Well then. Yeah, I guess that works. I mean, I would have preferred it if I had gotten it, but you know what? I mean, a kill's a kill. And the kill was on my team. Or it was for my team. But, yeah. I mean, that poor Draven, he had to flash out from under my tower just so he could survive. I'm gonna go over... Yeah, like, I want to be a little careful here. I don't know why he's still going. But then again, I guess this is, like, still bronze. It's dive and dive hard. Oh, yeah. Yep. It's like, yeah, I don't know. Oh, there we go. 5-0 still. Which is actually really awesome. Aha. And there we go. My minion. Mine. Dragon's up in a minute. It's, try and push this away just a pinch. Oops. Didn't quite mean to lose that guy. Ooh, ooh, ooh. We go. It's like I'm still alive. It's like how am I still alive? It's like they're still not targeting me. Like they're CCing me, but they're not trying to target me. They're trying to target like my teammates and stuff. I just think it's super funny. Okay, so let's go ahead and head to this. Just slaughter this dragon. Oh, he's mine. Well, I guess he's yours. Ooh, that's a nice ward. I like that. That's pretty cool looking. Anyways, but yeah, I mean, 7-0, guys. My goodness. Okay, no, Oh. Well then. Oh, hey there. Hi. Hey. That's mine. I don't care if this is your mid lane. That CS was mine. But, oh gosh. I feel so bad for him. Oh my gosh. The poor. Ugh. I'm gonna go ahead and sell this because I want that last whisper, guys. That gets me 4 of my items, or at least 3 items full build. They went into a team fight without me. Probably not the best idea. Fiddlesticks dead. Oh, we got 2 of them. Good, good, good. I'm still not here yet. Yeah, it looks like they had the advantage. So yes, definitely not good. But, yeah. Oh boy. Nope, nope, nope. I'm gonna go ahead and just... It's like, I don't want to risk myself dying. Not at all. Not at all. No thank you! Oh, get off. That. And yeah, there we go. Yeah, so there we go. That's pretty good. Got, oh yes, like, I feel so bad for this poor Draven. But, it's like, you know what? There we go, pop that. Uh-oh. Oh, no, 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 I'm dead. Yeah, nothing much I could do about that. I'm finally dead. and I died to the stinking Yasuo, didn't I? Yes, I did. Ugh. Oh, man. Well, then. let's grab our defensive items, since, you know, we need more of them. And yes, this is now completely upgraded, so now we can start using it to do bonus damage. I'm going to say this right now. I am sorry if I don't use it all the time. I'm not used to using mirror mana on really any champion. I'm not used to using any of, like, the active on either or of these, of this item. Whether it be the AD item or the AP item, I'm not used to using the active. Really, I'm not used to using any active. But, yeah. Okay, again, they went into a teamfight without me. And it's, target him. Target the Yasuo. They're all so low. Oh no, what is he doing? No! Okay, well, I guess that works. Hey there. Oh, there we go. Well then. But, yeah. Go ahead and take care of that. She got me again. Hi there. It's like, hi. Oh. Well, I guess that works. I mean, I got a triple kill. Who cares about anything else? Oh man, this has actually probably been one of the better games that I've had so far. I'm gonna go ahead and destroy this. My team can probably take Dragon. Actually, probably not. And there we go, that works. Let's go ahead and, Yep, there we go. Another kill for me! I'm not even using the mirror man. I'm just crying them. It's like I only have 3 attack items, guys. Oh, goodness gracious. Boy. I'm thinking I'm probably going to go for this, maybe. Oh my gosh. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna be ballsy, and I'm gonna go for the Quicksilver Sash, and then go for the Mercurial Scepter, because I want to go ballsy. I want to see what it's like. Like, I'm getting you guys a good game. I mean, if you guys see this, this is awesome, because, oh man. Like, this is one of the good games in Bronze, guys. Actually, that bug sounds really cool. There goes that ability. There we go again! It's like, come on! How do I do that damage? It's like, why? How? Okay, yes, you go back. We're gonna stay here and try and push. There goes his defense. Go, go, Jaime, go. Somebody go. Okay, you know what? Like, nobody's going. Okay, she's going. Let her go. It's like, just go and get over there. Keep him from... Okay, then. That works. That works. It took you so long to do that, dude. Oh. Okay, yeah, that's, oh boy. Hi there. Yeah, stay away from me, buddy. You know what to think about what you're doing. Oh, man. I do so much freaking damage to them. You know what? No, I'm going straight for that. Straight for the damage, guys. Straight for the damage. We do... Let's see. That's nearly 300 plus another 130. So, let's say 430. 430 damage per Q. Which is, honestly, a little bit more than the damage that I do... Hi there. Hi. Okay, well, there's not much I can do here. I'm kind of in a screwed position. Yeah. Yeah. See, Direxai, I had no idea where she... If Direxai had not snuck up on us, and it was just the three of us, especially the three of us in, like, attacking four different people in four different positions, it's like, in that scenario, I should have had Quicksilver Sash. I should have had it. But I chose not to go for it. I chose to go for the BF sword. And I need, now, another 2,150 gold, guys, in order to finish it off. Yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and go for this, because I do need to be a little bit faster than I am. Oh, that Draven is... Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna head here, because I know I can defeat this guy. It's like, I honestly can almost defeat anyone by myself. I'm just so fed. And I can definitely defeat anybody with my team defending me. So, yeah. So, yeah, there we go. Okay, that works. That works! Let's go for this. And we're just gonna sit here and auto attack and poke it with our Q. Kill from the bushes! Death by bush! Oh man, that's. There we go. Oh man, yeah, let's run up here. Run. Ugh, the way that sounded. Death by bush. Oh gosh. It was really death by flying cleaver is more like it, but... Yeah. She died in the bush. And real quick, guys, the reason I was typing there is because our Leon was like, hey, I need 50 gold, guys. So I'm like, kill the Nexus, because that's kind of the joke, is you get 50 gold from killing the Nexus. So... Oh, hey there. So I should probably get out of here just a pinch, because... I mean, what the heck is that? Anyway, I should get out of here. I'm alone here. And I have no mana. I've literally used all my mana up. It's like, I don't have anything to buy or upgrade. So yeah. Let's go ahead and get out of here. I think I'm going to head back top. Because that lane severely needs to be pushed. Severely. Only one tower, or like not even a single tower there. Oh, oh. Team fight, and I'm not in it. Obviously, we're going to be losing. I do literally all of our damage. Okay, get over here. Come on. Come on. Ah. Well, that takes care of that. Yeah. So let's go ahead and... just try and CS as best we can. There we go. I'm just gonna tell my... why is it in caps lock? But I'm telling my guys that they need to stop team fighting without me. They're doing it again. Oh boy, oh boy, he's... Okay, I'm not... No. Like, this is, risky. Oh, no. Like, Noah... My ultimate's gone! Go. Whew, boy. Okay. That was definitely something, guys. My goodness. Okay, I'm gonna run up here. I'm actually just gonna back off. Heimendinger, you're gonna hit. Okay, why wasn't I. Okay, I'm running this way. And. Whew, okay, got it. I really. It's like, I wish I could go for the other one. But they've just got so much CC on us. Because they've got. It's like, they got the So, they've got the Morgana, the Rek'Sai, the Olaf, so much damage in so many different forms. Even the Draven's got a side knock. Like, he knocks me to the left or the right. But, yeah, I mean. Oh, there we go. They're doing Dragon. Oh, what is he doing? Hi there. Hi. You gonna turn on me? No? Fair enough. And, oh, you better get out of there. I better get out of here. Because it's like, I forgot the fact that there's a. No tower there. Gosh dang it. There we go. He's dead. Primary tank source is dead. Turn that off for a moment. Oh. Okay then. Well then, that taken care of. I'm just gonna sit here and spam my abilities. Ah, oh, dang it. Stupid Ragnarok keeping me from using my abilities. No. No. Yeah, this it's like, please no. Let's go ahead and upgrade this. Buy this. There we go. Run to the mid lane. Because obviously we need to. Oh man. And we only have 3 towers while they have 7. My goodness. Okay, we seriously have to try and get some towers, guys. Okay, see what we can do here. We're like all colliding in on top of them. Well, that works. There we go. Let's see if we can't perhaps get a top tower, maybe? Because obviously we need it. Man, this is turning out to be a long game. My goodness. But you know what? I don't care. I honestly prefer long games. They just feel more fun to me. I don't know why. I just... they are. Maybe it's because of, like, the thrill of team fights that could change the balance of the game forever. Such as you're winning, 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 and then all of a sudden, one bad team fight, and the game's the enemy teams. I'm gonna go ahead and back out. Because I did what I need to, and I am fairly certain they're just gonna come right back. And go ahead and refresh this. Run down to the mid lane, or bottom lane, because that's where I need to be. Because my team is fighting without me once again. And at least got a kill. There we go. Oh. Yeah, so he's a must kill. Especially since, you know, he's pushing up our lane. Where did he go, though? They have 8, we have 4. We definitely have to change this up. We've got to get more towers. And what's the range on this? Right where the enemy minion wave is. So I'm going to real quick try and see if I can't fix this minion. Ooh. Oh boy. Yeah, that wasn't like... they knew I was going to be there. They knew I was going to be there, and they knew that I was going to try and fix that. And so they wanted nothing about it. Thing is, guys, is I am fed as crap compared to anyone else on my team. I've only died 3 times! Oh my goodness! It's like, how? How have I only died 3 times? Get him! Why did you throw it there? Okay, you know what? Doesn't matter. They got the kill. We lost the tower. They need only 2 more towers. These 2. And, yeah. They'll have every tower in the game if they get these 2. So... yeah. Obviously, we need someone to stay here and, like, defend. What we really need is we need another dragon. Or what we need is to kill as many of them as we can, an ace or something. I have a feeling this game may be going on probably a little bit longer. Oh, I still have my buff going off. Yeah, there's not much I can do there, except for try and disrupt him as much as I can. Yeah. Goodness gracious. So, yeah, that's gonna be game. There's no way that we can stop this. But I have to say, I don't care that we lost. I was doing so much damage as Urgot in the early and mid game. It was like ridiculous. My team was setting me up just perfectly, and I have no idea what it was that caused us to lose this. Maybe it was the fact that we didn't have enough gold tower wise. Maybe it was the fact that my team just kept team fighting without me. I don't know. Look at that. Like, look at that. Okay, good. He's dead. Now one of them's gonna die here. There's no way that... yeah. Oof. Okay, so he has that. Good. Actually, we're not gonna survive this much longer. Oh, he's all that's left. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Oh, no! Okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and sell that, buy that. Who needs boots now? I'm gonna go ahead and buy that as soon as it gets me the chance. But, obviously. Oh boy. Now I am slow as. Well, crap. But you know what? Now I can live to fight another day. Whew, boy. I just spam our abilities trying to keep our CS going. Oh my goodness. Yeah, this is not good. Oh man, I don't even know how many waves that was, but it literally just drained me of mana. And, oh, we got dragon buff. I guess that's good. But, yeah, I mean, that's fantastic. There's literally no way we're gonna be able to survive this much longer, guys. But you know what? I had fun. It was a good run. We did what we needed to. We got the Urgot video made. I had so much fun doing it too, especially in the just practice attempts to get to learn how to play them. But yeah, for this video, guys, oh man. That mid game was so strange. Like, there's nothing much we can really do here. I'm out of mana again. Oh, whoa, what just... no! Okay, well, I gotta run back over here. I am completely out of mana. I'm gonna go ahead and sell that. Trade that out for this, because obviously I need as much mana as I can get my hands on. We've lost a tower! It's like, guys, we're gonna have to just do our darndest to try and defend. Whew, boy. She didn't want to die. She's like, no! Get rid of that, fiend. Here we go. Oh boy. This is... Dang, have it. It's like defense mania. Like, my goodness. crap. Good, that's gone. I literally can't not do anything until I go restore my mana. Oh, goodness. I must go restore my mana if I'm gonna do anything. And it looks like we are leading in dragons. They have obviously leading in... Oh, gosh. No, no! Get out of here. I'm gonna just stay here. We're gonna lose that one. Oh boy. So yeah, this is actually, honestly, that last 1 hour game that I had was probably the longest 1 hour game that I had, or actually it was the longest game I've ever done, ever. Just keep him back. Keep this wave back. One less wave to have to try and forcefully protect, especially without a Baron buff. Oh boy. Let's just hope we can do it. Try and run over to the Draven, hopefully. Activate another one of these guys. Because obviously I need as much boosting as I can get my hands on. Whew. This is... yeah. This is, it's like, it's turned back, it's turned more into like tower defense almost all of a sudden. And that stinking Rek'Sai. He still doesn't have his guardian angels. It's like, I'm half health, so. Unless we can get a stun on him, which I don't think we will be able to. Yep. Get out of here. Defend. 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 Oh boy. Oh, there we go. So if we can get a stun on him... there we go. Okay, well, let's try and rush to defend. Like, I understand they want to push, but the thing is it's right now just defend. Defend, 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 defend. If we're gonna win this. And it would be so cool if we do win this. Even after all this trouble of just defending and defending. I mean, it's going to be sad, guys, if we end up losing this. But I mean, holy crap. I don't think I've ever stayed in a game where the situation looks like this. And we're still toughing it. So, yeah, guys. Like, we're still going. Don't get me wrong. It's like... I have that 1 hour video, guys, but it's like, holy crap, this is... like, they're doing Baron. There's not much I can really do. Yes! Yes! Riven's gonna die for it, though. Sadly. Ugh, but you know what? It's fantastic. At least three of us have it, and we could just stay in our lanes to try and help push. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here, because obviously I need to get to the mid lane. Whew, they have all their teammates, though. That's gonna be the most annoying. Oh, gosh. Yep, so. Yeah, and they're just. There's nothing much we can do here, guys. It's like pretty much just. Yeah. Ugh! It's like, why surrender? Yeah, there we go. Oh. Yes. Oh, goodness gracious. Well, There we go, guys. Defeat. But you know what? I don't care. This game was fantastic, personally, for me. I mean, we had a fantastic start lane, fantastic mid game, and even though we definitely started losing in the mid game and late game, most definitely, the thing is I had so much fun throughout it all. I don't even care the fact that we lost. And it's very rare to find occasions like this in Bronze, guys. So, I'm sorry if you guys don't like the fact that this is a long video. I'm sorry if you guys don't like the fact that this was a defeat. But you know what? I had so much fun recording this video, guys, and I want you guys to enjoy it. And that is the whole point of why I'm putting this video up. That's the whole point of why I'm going to be putting any of my videos up. That's the whole point of why I put any of my past videos up. It's for your guys' entertainment as well as my own. Because I have fun playing the games, and you guys have fun watching me freak out or just laugh at something awesome. It's like, that's the whole point of why I put my videos up, guys. So, if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like. And if you guys would like to see some more, then subscribe. Until then, this has been Shadow Warrior 99, signing out.